Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Clash Royale. Did really bad this time. So, we're gonna do another challenge. Nothing else to open. The 1 plus 1 equals 2v2 mirror battle. Just a lot of gold. There's 11 rewards. It's a mirror battle? What does that mean? We have the same deck? Both teams have the same deck and the same starting cards, okay. So I don't know if I should do random battles or if I should do battles with people. What do you mean? Wi-Fi's fine. There we go. So we have the same different decks. Here we go. Yes. Well, that's a cool one. Wait. A bunch of my clanmates are on. Be right back as soon as one accepts. Got it, with my time might be joyful. I've waiting here for like 5 to 10 minutes. Wait, no, there isn't a mirror, it's just... Oh, no, there is a mirror. Oh, shoot. We're in big trouble here. Aren't they? How? How? It's so unfair. They give them a bit. I have a boiled giant. There's no buildings. There needs to be buildings. There needs to be a building in almost every deck. I didn't put a log! I went over the skeleton barrel! I think I'm gonna take the tower here, but. Yes! Yes! Oh my god! That was so close! 71 HP! Whoops. I'm gonna say good game as well. But you can't just, like, play again with a clan pick. Slaughterhouse and Dalek. Well, how are we gonna defend this thing? Who thought this through? No one thought this through, did they? You need a team as a tank killer. Thank you. I wasn't supposed to target that one. Good so far. Nice. I think this guy's a co-leader in my clan at this point. I think he joined after me, but he's more active and stuff. I logged sooner, I didn't realize. That was a plus 2 trade. Why didn't he use the Electro Spirit? What's he doing? That one's fine. Now we got him in Pekka. What? That's BS. And that for no reason targeted the wrong guy. What the hell is he doing? What? You know, like, there's no stalling in any of these decks. That's such BS. They had no stunning... We had no stunning or stalling anything. We had no way to prevent his cards from going through. What the hell is my teammate doing there? Be Joyful's a genius. He's a very good player. He's about my skill level. I mean, maybe he's just not experienced with the other card with those cards, but. She didn't spit out a single bat until she died. Is my teammate lagging too, or is he just being a... The hell is he doing? Why did he zap that? Now that he's used his log. What's he doing? Why didn't he defend the hog? I do need more barbarian barrels. Oh, we got an Electro Giant. Have they made any good Electro Giant decks? Really, I just barely missed turning the bats. That was moronic. Why is he suddenly not good anymore? Why isn't he defending? What the hell is he doing? We could have defended that, and we wouldn't have needed the second tower. I'm gonna take this anyway, but... What the hell was he doing there? And that looks like that's the end of the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you like my content, feel free to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. I think we have a chest open, actually. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.